freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
He's held the Intercontinental, the US, the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece.
And his opponent from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 228 pounds, Unpredictable Tony Ward.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction, perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night. The one thing you have to do is prevent Rollins from that ruthless assault.
You're right, but it's much easier said than done when you consider the multifaceted offensive attack of Seth freaking Rollins.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
And then we have one of the most devious superstars we've ever seen. Seth Rollins is purely out for his own gain and will do whatever it takes to get what he wants. He'll even stab his own friends, people he calls brothers, in the back.
You make it a bad thing, Saxton. Rollins just sees others for what they truly are. Competition. He's not here to make friends. He's here to win big marquee matches and etch his name in the history books.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Gets him with the counter.
Look out!
Shoulder tackle.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time. Deep aside. Jeez.
I hate to say it, but you have to think Rollins' worst enemy in this match might ultimately be himself.
I absolutely agree. Rollins goes in expecting victory, and when it doesn't come easily, he tends to get sloppy. My advice to him, don't get caught in your own head.
Turning this.
Big four. Is that
impressive reversal on Rollins?
Rollins at a disadvantage.
German suplex. Clothesline.
Oh, that was good.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang! And this has gotta be it! An ineffective pin.
How, at this point, you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. He's absorbed some damage already. Stop right there, gut. Oh, my goodness. There! jumping knee drop.
So precise.
He had it scouted. Oh, what a kick.
Oh, wow. Get a look at that horrible gash on Sace.
Landing with the double axe handle. Rollins with a reversal.
Rollins has him on.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. A defiant kick out after one. I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
Guys, we can be looking at the start of one of the all-time great sports entertainment rivalries. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Nice takedown.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Oh. Got it scouted.
Oh. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Rollins now from the middle.
Sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this.
Launching. Oh, just completely on target there. I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Oh, that didn't go as Seth designed.
Is going to need a plan to get out of this one.
Able to parry that one.
Vicious right forearm.
He saw it coming.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
It did. I think we're just moments away from
that. That's it.
And what a celebration. What a hard-earned victory tonight. And a great show of sportsmanship here. This is really cool to see.
After such a hard-fought match.
You're bound by mutual respect. Great show of sportsmanship, and now there's time to celebrate.